Good morning, Apple Spring. I'm Dakota Campbell, and these are your general announcements. On Saturday, October 23rd, the Buyers Group will be hosting a silent auction. And on Wednesday, October 27th, the school will be hosting the Fall Festival. This year, football homecoming is on Friday, October 29th. We will be having volleyball and football games coming at you later this week. Information is in your next segment. Now on to sports.
Hi, I'm Kevin Spencer. Welcome to your sports announcement. Today, the Lady Eagles volleyball will face off against the Goodrich Lady Hornets in Alpha Springs at
4:30.
On Thursday, September 23rd, the Junior High Eagles football will face off against Hill Country's Christian in Alpha Springs. Times have yet to be announced. On Friday, September 24th, the Lady Eagles volleyball will face off against the Grothen Lady Indians in Alpha Springs at
4:30.
On Wednesday, September 22nd, the high school cross country team have a meet in Huxley, Texas. The starting time for the varsity girls is at 1 p.m. The starting time for the varsity boys is at 1:30. Wish them luck. On Friday, September 24th, the varsity boys football team have a game. Time has yet to be announced. Wish them luck. Now on the wacky weather.
My name is Aaron Parker, and this is Wacky Weather. Light pillars are tiny crystals of ice hanging in the atmosphere. The ice is like very thin-shaped plates with hexagonal faces. When the ice drifts down through the air, it falls close to horizontally. The ice is very reflective, so when the light hits those faces, it bounces around and reflects off more ice crystals. That means we get these vertically stacked mirrors floating in the atmosphere. The light hitting it gets reflected up and up and becomes a radiant column in the sky. The light can come from the sun, moon, cities, streetlights, or any strong light source.
Hi, I'm Nevaeh, and today we're going to be interviewing a new elementary teacher, Miss Jones. Come on.
So my favorite place to go is probably out to Lake Sam Rayburn to water ski. My favorite animal is a dog. In high school, my favorite subject was probably math. My favorite thing about Apple Springs is probably how small it is. The college that I attended was Adams State College. I did not always want to be a teacher. When I first went to college, my major was accounting, and I switched to teaching from that.
That's all for now. Make sure to tune in next week to see who our next Spotlight staff is.
What do you call someone with no body and no nose?
Nobody knows.
Oh, okay.
How did the imposter let out his emotions? He vented among us.
What's the best smelling insect?
A deodorant.
I tried to catch some fog, but I missed.
Boy!
How long did the baseball player spend in the library? 5 minutes. It was a shortstop.
What do you call a man with a rubber toe? Roberto.
What does a baby computer call his father?
Data.
What do you call a pig that does karate? A pork chop.